My hands are really cold right now.
Oops.
Ooh. Fuck. Well, I did not have a very good sleep last night. Hey, Fump. How's it going, man? Well, yeah, these runs are not gonna go well, I can tell already. What are the chances that these runs are actually gonna go well? You're in college, right, Fump?
Sick. I promise. What? Take this.
Hey, what's up, Conch? Hey, Serenity. Not even close. It's going all right. Hey, what's up, Mario? I'm doing all right. I'm a bit tired. I didn't have a great sleep last night. Mostly because I streamed until like 3 a.m. Hey, what's up, Vic? Hey, what's up, flying cars? AYLF. Spider on your desk. Kill it. Kill it dead. Hey, what's up, Cosmic? Hey Deuce, how's it going, my son? My little duckling. How good does your upload have to be? I would say you want at least 5 megabytes. Are you fucking serious? Yeah, I didn't lose that much time. Yeah, you want around 5 megabytes per second, because you're not gonna get that full 5. But you want to stream anywhere between like 2,500 and 3,000 bit rate. That could also be your processor, Vic. Doesn't necessarily mean your internet. You can have encoding overload, is what it says at the bottom of OBS, the OBS window. Yeah, I use my GPU as well. Okay. So you have to use a faster preset. So when you're streaming, pay attention to OBS. If it says encoding overloaded or something along those lines at the bottom of the window, then it means your CPU is bottlenecking your upload speed, basically. Your CPU can't handle the amount of frames you're trying to push. Are you fucking kidding me? It should be good enough, though, for streaming. As long as you're not playing a PC game. You're playing Dark Souls, aren't you? That's probably why. Hey, what's up, Superior? If you were playing Bloodborne, that would be fine. But since you're playing a PC game at the same time, you probably want to use GPU encoding. So that your CPU doesn't just completely, like, when I use x264 encoding on my when I'm playing Dark Souls, I can't even play the game. It's so stuttery, and I have an i7. Like, right now I'm using GPU encoding. The only problem is, when you're using GPU encoding, you have to stream at a much higher bitrate to get a decent quality. X264 is much better. I'm getting chased by that hunter. This run is over. I can't believe I fucking survived that. He's right. If he chases me into the fight, it's over. I don't know if he can. That was the run, man. One Reborn killed it, man. One Reborn fucking killed it. That was the sub 32. I need to get good Miko RNG here. I need it. Also, I'm skipping the elixirs. Oh, come on! Come on, the sub 32! No, I didn't. I did not get Miko RNG in my PB. Oh, I should have practiced the fucking Miko strat with the Molotovs. I should have, but I didn't. I'm fucking stupid. Hey, what's up, Fade? I almost just killed it. I almost killed the run. That was really slow. Fuck, dude. Why did I do that? That was so slow. I need good Miko RNG here. I need the Miko gods to fucking bless me. Come on, Miko gods, you fuckers. I'm skipping elixirs. My wet nurse fight was really good, Fade. I'd have to get really lucky to get world record on this one. I have to get, like, such a good wet nurse fight. Come on. I need to practice the Miko strat with the Molotovs. That's like 6 seconds right there that I can save easily. Shit! It's dead, dude. It's fucking dead. It's dead. Oh my god. It's fucking dead. It's dead. Oh my god. It's fucking dead. Oh my god. Girl, you just holy shit. What you do to me? When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know. Holy fuck, dude, it's fucking dead. Oh my god.